My name is Sam Shively, and I'm a representative for Highland Community College. I'm also a graduate of the 2006 class. So Highland is a great start for students to choose because of how versatile our opportunities are. At Highland, you can choose to either go for a transfer degree, you can get a degree to go right into the workforce, or a more short-term option, you can get a certificate to go right into the workforce. So I myself came to Highland and got an Associate of Arts. I was an undecided student after graduating from high school, so Highland was a really good opportunity for me. It allowed me to explore my opportunities and see what I was interested in. And through what's called the Illinois Articulation Initiative, we also shorten it to IAI, I was able to transfer with ease to SIU Carbondale and State. So I got my 2-year degree and then went on for my 4-year degree and transferred with no problem. I also worked with a student advisor though who helped me make sure that I stayed on track with those opportunities, or stayed on track with that goal in mind. Students may also choose to go for an Associate of Applied Science. It's very similar to an Associate of Art or an Associate of Science. The Applied Science degree is designed so there's a workforce or a career track in mind at the end when you graduate. This is designed for students who are interested in hospitality management, industrial maintenance, nursing, mechatronics. And then very similar to an Associate of Applied Science, students may choose to go for a certificate. Again, this is designed with a workforce goal in mind when you graduate, and it's much shorter term. So think more like 30 semester hours or less. And this is gonna be like a welding certificate or a basic nursing certificate as well. So some other reasons why students choose Highland is definitely affordability. Highland has some of the lowest tuition rates in the state, and we also offer opportunities for students to reduce that cost even more. We have a student worker program where students can work on campus for different departments up to 20 hours a week, and we have 60 different positions on campus. We also offer foundation scholarships. We have $350,000 that our foundation office gives away every year. The deadline date for that is typically April 1st, so it's very important that you mark your calendar for that. 80% of students who apply for a scholarship at Highland receive some sort of award. We also have 75% of our students that qualify for financial aid of some sort. So October 1st is the date for the FAFSA to become available. Very important that you get in on that early. Other reasons that students choose Highland is because of our intimate classroom setting. We have an average class size of 22 students, so it allows you to connect on a very personal basis with our faculty and staff. Along with that, students may choose to work outside of the classroom by being involved in clubs and activities. Highland has a number of athletic opportunities for students. If you wanted to do basketball, softball, volleyball, golf, bowling, we have a number of sports students can participate in. We also have intramural sports for students who may not be as competitive. And then speaking of versatility, Highland also offers over 60 majors and certificates, so there are no shortage of opportunities for students to explore what they'd be interested in studying. Highland really has a great team of faculty and staff who want their students to succeed and go far in life. Can't say enough great things about how dedicated and passionate the people are at Highland Community College. If you'd ever like to schedule a visit, or if you have questions, please feel free to contact me at 815-599-3512. It's a very happy community and it's a beautiful campus. I'd love to have the opportunity to show it off to you.